Bravo is now under hostile control. Russians have control of most sectors.